Բարև ձեզ, հարգելի բարեկամներ, Սփյուռքի ձայնը հեռուստահանդեսը դարձյալ ողջունում է ձեզ։ Այսօրվա մեր հաղորդում ուզում եմ սկսել ձեզ ներկայացնելով Նյու Յորքում առաջին անգամ տեղի ունեցած SR Socially Relevant Film Festival-ի բացման արարողությունը։
First annual rated SR Socially Relevant Film Festival was recently held at the Quad Cinema in New York City, presenting 55 films from 18 countries. The aim of these movie makers is to raise awareness about social issues that communities and cultures have faced in the past, as well as concerns that continues to this day. Movie makers, directors, and other guests came to support the premiere event, founded by award-winning actor, filmmaker, and curator Nora Armani. Can you tell us a little bit about your inspiration for organizing this event this evening?
We need to tell human stories. We need to concentrate on socially relevant issues. And of course, a personal tragedy that had happened to me with a violent death of my cousin. And that also together, I felt I need to do something. I need to present people with an alternative movie-going experience, which is not violent.
What are the other types of genres related to social awareness that these filmmakers are presenting today?
Well, there are all sorts of, we have a broad range of issues that we are dealing with, like women-related issues, like homelessness, like unemployment, like discrimination, whether it's racial, ethnic, or sexual discrimination, gender issues. It's very broad, so I didn't want to limit it. There are a lot of festivals that specifically target one particular issue, but we wanted to make it more like broad and encompassing everything.
Out of 55 participating films, 7 of them were by Armenian filmmakers, which included shorts, documentaries, and features. Among them was a documentary short, Bavakan, directed by Adrine Gregorian. The goal of the film is to educate the community about the issue of gender selection abortions in Armenia.
My documentary deals with sex selection abortion in Armenia, and that basically means that unwanted girl pregnancies are aborted, which is causing a skew in the population in Armenia right now. Since the summer, we've been showing it to organizations, universities, different groups all throughout Armenia, and a large discussion has emerged from that. So I think it already has had a pretty big impact. And the entire purpose of making a film is to create a discussion. So once people start talking about it and they're informed, there's a chance to actually improve the condition. As you know, media has become one of the largest tools to educate people, and what better way to shed light on socially relevant films than a festival like this.
The festival began with welcoming words from Nora Armani, who in her opening remarks said that Rated SR has aspired to become a platform for socially engaged filmmakers by creating an opportunity for them to find their audience. She also thanked all the filmmakers, administration of Quad Cinema, sponsors, and guests for making this festival a reality. The opening film of the festival was titled Marmarosh, directed by Momchilo Mardakovich, which tells the story of a mother and son during the 1999 NATO bombings in Belgrade. This film is inspired by the director's own experience facing the war in Serbia.
Ti buđevi, gasi to i daj ključeva da veru.
Gde ti vrati?
Otka ti psuješ, sine?
Možda ponosno kao bi.
Videla sam ja inostranstvo u nemačkim logorima. Sad je red da ti malo vidiš sveta, znaš.
A skijanje u Poljskoj, Zakopane, i to je inostranstvo.
Da, i tamo si slomio nogu.
Jel vidiš da me inostranstvo ne voli?
Ovdje piše da sam na američkoj imigracijalnoj lutriji dobio zelenu kartu.
Pa tu sam te čekao. Stalno čujem Amerika ovo, Amerika ono. E sad da te vidim, ne?
Žika je rekao da možeš kod njega dok se ne snađeš. Evo ti njegov telefon, javim se.
Šta ću ja tamo? Neću da idem bez tebe, ne mogu.
Zakona u društvenom radu.
Žeko! Sve si naučio iz američkih filmova.
Da, da. 35 movies in our 30 auditoriums.
is it. It's all yours.
But there's no Phil.
Congratulations, lady. Your son's a great guy. He's got no chance at all, but he's up to it.
Following the film, an informative and engaging Q&A session was held for director Mardakovich. Can you tell us a little bit about the film and your inspiration for starting it?
Well, it's a bittersweet comedy, basically about me and my mother running away from the war in Yugoslavia and coming over here and trying to survive. It's life. In life, there's a comedy and tragedy mixed all the time. So that's what I like in film, too.
Filmmakers were given the opportunity to win awards such as the Grand Prize, Documentary Prize, Vanya Eksercan Award, Rated SR Social Justice Award, WFCC Award, and the Script Writing Award. After a successful film festival premiere, a celebration was held at the Fourth Restaurant. The Rated SR Socially Relevant Film Festival served as a great teaching tool to educate communities, cultures, and other nations through the influence of media.